what was Staff Sergeant Mitchell's role here?
Logistics and embarkation marine. My compliance officer, basically.
Sounds like a big gig.
Huge. Track shipments in and out, making sure we don't lose too much stuff along the way.
He have any enemies to speak of?
He was a good guy. He did his job, and he did it well.
He's my main man. Great guy. Makes my job easy.
Did he ever bust your balls over any compliance stuff?
Nah. We work great together.
When I was 16, I worked a summer at Redmond's Granary just outside of Muscatine.
Sounds like a start of the country still.
Good people. The only one I didn't click with was the compliance officer. Know why?
Nah.
Because if they're any good at what they do, no one likes the compliance officer. Neither of those guys we just met could speak more highly of our staff sergeant, right?
Glowing references.
Which says to me that either he was terrible at his job...
or someone's telling porky pies.
Exactly.